hepatitis C antiviral drugs help patients fight COVID-19 in hospital trials. Results from hospital trials in Iran show that a combination of hepatitis C antiviral drugs helped 94% of hospitalized patients who received it. Patients who were administered a combination of sofosbuvir and daclatasvir exhibited a reduction in fevers and improved breathing, compared to only 70% of patients in the control arm of the trials. Patients who received the drugs also had a death rate of only 5%, compared to the 20% death rate of the control arm. Dr. Anthony Fauci, a member of the U.S. Coronavirus Task Force and the head of the U.S. National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases, called the results of the trials really quite interesting and provocative and encouraging. He said, "We desperately need antivirals that can be given early on in the course of the disease to prevent individuals from requiring hospitalization." However, he called on further studies on the drug to nail this down. According to the Financial Times, sofosbuvir and daclatasvir now join dexamethasone and remdesivir on a list of existing drugs that have been repurposed for COVID-19 and found to be positively affect coronavirus patients. These drugs are already being administered in clinical settings, with the two newest drugs being widely available worldwide as generics. Sofosbuvir and daclatasvir, which are supposed to interfere with viral activity, were used in the studies in the form of Sovodac, a combination of the two drugs. The combination of the drugs with standard care as a way to treat coronavirus patients reportedly resulted in improved 14-day recovery rates and shorter hospital stays. Andrew Hill, a senior visiting research fellow in Liverpool University's pharmacology department, said, "Laboratory studies have shown that daclatasvir has antiviral activity against SARS-CoV-2 and penetrates well into the lungs where COVID-19 infection can be concentrated, while sofosbuvir has only marginal antiviral activity." According to medical news site Helio, Hill and his colleagues collected data on coronavirus patients who received the treatment at four Iranian university hospitals during the first wave of the epidemic. He explained that if this treatment truly is effective for coronavirus patients, the world could benefit from it as a cheap, generic treatment costing approximately $7 per 14-day treatment course. Hill said larger trials would still be needed to evaluate the drugs, but there is already enough generic mass produced to treat millions of people.